Alice, today there was a first hearing of your case in Central Court of Minsk. What are the main outcomes of this hearing?
First, I was summoned by the court as if I were breaking the law on mass events, as if I organized a kind of picky on a square in Minsk.
On what grounds you were charged for this action?
Okay, I was accused that I organized a kind of picky. And the ground and all the proofs were the results of the so-called monitoring of the internet and the reports of the policeman, as well the protocols and the conclusion of the court itself was that I was based only on the evidence from the independent media, from the Radio Free Europe, Radio Liberty, Radio Svoboda, from the Nasha Neva newspaper, and from the two dot by news portal.